Salt, an unsuspected villain, next. High sodium intake linked to risk of rheumatoid arthritis. Reported in Rheum Now, diet has long been considered a potential risk factor for the onset or pathogenesis of rheumatoid arthritis. Now, a group of Spanish investigators have reported a study of 18,000 persons from the general population who were enrolled in the Seguimiento Universidad de Navarra cohort, launched in 1999. Participants returned questionnaires regarding medical history, physician diagnosis of health conditions, diet, lifestyle, and sociodemographic data, BMI, and physical activity. The amount of dietary sodium consumed per day was associated with an increase in the odds for self-reported rheumatoid arthritis. The investigators concluded that high sodium intake may be associated with a diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis. My comment, there are three white poisons: white sugar, white flour, and white salt. Thanks for watching.